Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, IHS. Today is Wednesday, February 28th, and these are your video announcements. My name is Justin.
And I'm Zach. Seniors, please be sure to submit your Butter Braid fundraiser forms to the principal's office by Monday, March 5th.
There will be an early college meeting for all sophomores in room 304 during Achievement Hour this Friday.
All boys interested in playing baseball this spring, there's a sign-up sheet in Mr. Simmons' classroom, room 106.
All boys and girls interested in signing up for track and field should sign up in Coach Merrifield's room, room 108. It's important for all who are interested to register and make sure we have a uniform for you. We are anticipating 100 athletes to be on the team this year.
Students will be entered into a drawing to receive a winter driving preparation kit. Multiple winners will be selected. Make sure you sign up for the Commons and the Agility app.
Join SAD members next Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday in the Commons during Achievement Hour to participate in online driving simulators and a distracted driving simulation course.
The varsity boys basketball team went on the road last night and scored a big win over Belvedere, 65-32. Brady Swinehart led the Bulldogs with 18 points, while Nick Szymanski added 13. The JV team was also victorious on the night.
The varsity girls basketball team will travel to Charlotte tonight to take on Lakewood in district play. Tip-off is scheduled for 6 p.m. The bus will leave IHS at 4 p.m.
Spring sports practices begin on Monday, March 12th. All athletes need a physical on file before participating in any practices.
My name's Justin.
And I'm Zach.
Have a great day, IHS.